My question is to Sarah. Sarah, I mean, I would like to sort of spice this conference a little more. I mean, it is your debut.
Take a second.
It is your debut, 2018, and congratulations for that.
Thank you.
Of course, another debut that happened was Janhvi Kapoor. That film did very, very well. But there's obviously going to be just one Best Debut of the Year award. are we going to have like a face-off in the boxing ring, the two of you?
Not at all. I mean, like I've said previously, I mean, I think that all of us are here to just do our jobs, and we're really no one to decide anything, you know. She's done amazingly. I saw Dhadak. I thought she was fantastic. And I hope everybody's loved her work, and I hope that people, you know, like my work too, God willing. And then the rest is whatever happens.
Sarah, aapse bhi hum janna chahenge, when you were approached, actually, sabse first time, jaise aapko pata chala ke there's a story which has come for you, actually. What was your reaction, and whom did you actually, you know, spoke regarding this thing? To your dad, your mom, what was it?
Jaise Gattu sir ne aapko kaha, Sandeep ke ghar pe hamara narration hua tha. Gattu sir the wahan, Kanika, jo hamari lekhak hai, wo bhi thi. Unhone narrate kiya tha hame. Aur main apni mom ke saath thi wahan. Aur ye sunkar, matlab, sabke rongte khade ho gaye the. और आँखों में पानी और मतलब बहुत ही अजीब एक्सपीरियंस था. बहुत ही मुझे याद, मतलब आज भी याद है कि कैसा लगा वो नरेशन सुनने के बाद. तो तभी बस तय हो गया था मन में कि यही होगा.
एक फिल्म आई थी आपकी आंटी की, सुहा अली जी की, एक्चुअली यू नो इट वाज ऑन द बैकड्रॉप ऑफ अ फ्लड एक्चुअली मुंबई. कभी उस तरह का कुछ ख्याल आया था एक्चुअली कि इस तरह की एक फिल्म, जस्ट अ स्मॉल प्लॉट एक्चुअली?
नहीं, उस समय जब उन्होंने कनिका जी ने ये नरेशन दी थी हमें, मेरे दिमाग में और कुछ नहीं था. बस जो दुनिया वो दर्शाना चाहती थी, बस उसके अलावा कुछ और नहीं दिखाई दे रहा था मुझे. बस जैसे उन्होंने लिखा था, जो उन्होंने लिखा था, बस वो ही था. कोई कंपैरिजन कुछ नहीं था.
But I want to ask you, who do you message immediately? Were you allowed to tell anyone on WhatsApp that you've got this film or that you've said yes? Or were you not allowed, apart from your mother?
Mom was sitting with me and I told my father after.
What about friends and all? Were you like just waiting to like tell everyone? When were you allowed to tell the world, before the media or before all that, that you have got this film?
I don't really remember like that. It wasn't...
First look of Kedarnath jab released with you, then was...
No. People knew
before that.
Before that.
So you,
before that.
No particular day.